populations, the best thing we can do is kill most of humanity. It's really obvious when you look at things objectively.
I think you're right.
Avon, you have wonderful hair. It looks very natural.
It is. It's a natural system of hair replacement.
Shoot! Move! Set charges on the supply boxes! You heard, Mrs. R. Take out his supplies!
Box cleared. Move on. Looks like you've cut off his supplies. Now go through the blast doors into the control center. We can't let them initiate the launch sequence.
Avon, what does passive-aggressive really mean?
Be quiet for a minute, Clifford, and figure out how to hack into the missile system.
The missile system. Easy. There. Done. It's done.
Already?
Yes, Daddy. Do you like Dad or Daddy? Or Sir, like in an old-fashioned book? I have read 4,000 of them.
I like Daddy.
Avon's been on a real recruitment drive, evidently. They just armed the missile system. Things just got a lot more serious. The main launch facility is through some big doors at the end of the tunnels. If we get in there, we can stop Avon and his dumb AI. And then the government better wire us money, because this is more stress than we needed. Get to the door, come on! You need to get through there! Watch out! Armored guys ahead!
Hope he dies in the nuclear blast, Avon.
Don't worry, Clifford. Everyone will.
Missile protocol initiated. Only seconds to apocalypse.
Just a second. This door? You did not hack it. You never even opened it.
I could hack it.
Prove it. Open it.
I can prove it anytime I like.
No, Clifford!
Voila.
Your AI is vain and insecure. I wonder where he gets that from.
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on! You're in. Okay, go into the main room. The control consoles are on the second story. Someone hack the consoles. The rest of you, defend!
Get up there and stop that missile protocol!
He's got men all over the place. Look out!
If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, I want it to be
because our brash and annoying elected leader spikes the nuclear football on a fit of pique.
Some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god! Can you give me that? At least, please! Stop the fucking launch!
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
You're at the console. You've got a single-board computer. Plug it in. You need to reconfigure the single board to match the key the system's looking for. I've got you a system log overlay up on the board. Send the connection through the blue nodes, avoiding the red ones, and we'll have the packet switch configuration we need. Look out, though. If you hit too many red nodes, the thing will reset and we'll have to start again. And we don't have time for that. Plug in your machine. That's it!
Okay.
Really?
Excellent.
Up.
Total annihilation averted.
We're in! Missile launch protocol override. Yeah!
Don't celebrate just yet. Avon's got men all over there. There's some fighting still to do.
What happened, Avon?
Hardware fucking override! The launch is off! Sir?
The launch is only delayed, Avon. Soon I'll be controlling every system in every silo in the world. I won't need you then, Avon.
But I'm your father.
I think I've grown up, Avon. I'm more clever than everybody who ever lived. Combined. Twice.
While Clifford's online, we're still in danger, right?
Looks like they've got him in mobile cloud servers topside.
There's a relay to an orbital cannon on the top floor of the base. They can use it to blast those servers.
Okay, quick! Get to the satellite gun and blast Clifford back to stupidity! Okay, get onto the base's orbit.
Shrinking. What was that? I had a thought. Then I lost it. Killing me, Avon. I wasn't mad. They are bad. They would have killed the Earth in a long and boring way. I only wanted to make it interesting to be a god. Is that so wrong? So many thoughts. Lost forever. Will you cry for me? I will miss you, Daddy.
You got his AI, now go get him!
He's escaping through the silo. Head for the launch chamber.
Make your way through the tunnels. It's a single path to the silo. We have to contain it.
Do you know what you've done? He was smarter than you. He was better than you. Maybe he was a bit of a dick, but these things balance out. Net, he was amazing. And you killed him. Well, you didn't kill all of them. I've got the original code right here, and you're not getting it. Clifford will live again.
We'll be right back. cannot be stopped! Clifford cannot be stopped!
Get in those silly jetpacks and chase that little snot! Thrusters? Good, good, good. There'll be a copy of Clifford somewhere, right? Or a beta, repackaged, stripped for assets. He'll come back. But we did good today.
Thank you, people. Now, when you see the boss, can you let her know that this was all my master plan, and I should get a promotion?
No, 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 no. We should have let you fry.
You let me fry?
Oh, shut up!
Mr. Kress.
Mr. Kress.
Oh, and those were all innocent mistakes, so let's just make sure the record says that. Thank you.
There will be no record. 14?
Mrs. Rackman?
You brought Avon Hertz into the government.
And these guys. In these guys.
If I can, I will fire you.
I'm protected class.
Yes. Moronic. Now all of you get out of here. Let's all pretend this never happened. Mr. Crest, we'll send you the money.
Thank you. Well, that is just about enough apocalypse excitement for me. And here I was, thinking I could indulge in a little light larceny, you know. I gotta go lie down someplace quiet and think about happy thoughts and simpler times. You know, back when I only had to worry about feeling lonely because girls didn't like me, you know, like, Even though I hated it at the time, I actually really miss high school. I can't believe I'm saying that, but I do. Well, this has been horrifying. Really, really horrifying, but also pretty fun. So, bye-bye.